Vince University or Vitmes Vitz and taken on the defense. I thought that Modiba might have come up with something different. In the meantime, that's Pulen Klolani looking for a free kick. Gets nothing from referee Makalima.
Yeah, I agree with you.
He's coming through from Free State as we have a good Jeremy Brocky. And yeah, back to Brocky. Polokwane City moving a little.
She's been outstanding, eh? She's been outstanding, I think. She will definitely get full marks for this performance.
Nicole Alexander looking for Jeremy Brocky. Brocky again, challenging. He's gone down.
A hairline fracture or possibly some ligament damage.
Dr. Khan giving his long distance hypothesis.
Yeah, that's my other job. That's my other job.
We've got Dr. Sono. We might as well have. Don't forget that match is at 6 o'clock, so don't dilly dally. 1800 hours kickoff tomorrow in Polokwane. Don't come at half past 7, you'll miss the game.
Yeah, and you're going to miss the humdinger because Sundowns after today's result.
Jeremy Brocky. Now, Cole Alexander, the offside flag stays down. The chance for SuperSport.
Wanyama passes by 2-1. Very nearly for his Masina for what could have been the final nail in the coffin rather. But for Peterson, making up for the mistake.
And in key areas, for that matter.
Who's the pilot?
Yes, because you're talking about players. Makes a team to pass. But key for me has been Dean Furman. Yeah.
And it's one assist Daniels will know very little about, but he'll be happy before. Now, Cape Town City, the chances created and not taken, they come back to haunt them. United looking to close the moment.
Boxall has also settled in the team on the right hand side for them. Cole Alexander, I must say, is playing a bit disappointing. That's when the players get assigned to say, hey, you know, go down, let's waste a bit of time.
Would it be fair to say that this match and will be switched to half time as well? Early ball, and that time has popped up in a few areas on a few good occasions in this first half, but he's yet to get it right. Nyamani combining well with Morton again. Good work defensively.
Here's my concern. We've seen Bloemfontein Celtics get the ball.
So all he has to do is get the ball behind. Basela is gone.
And continue.
So far, my hatchet.
Took one for the team.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is the Bishop Stands from back in the day. The side that's south of the venue to the right of you.
To Kwakwa, to the mountains, the Drakensberg Mountains. A lovely drive that side. To mention that way from a game here to a game in Kwakwa a few years ago alongside our BT director and Peter Allen a few years ago.